Catch you later.
Are they season ticket holders at the kick?
22
games. They share an arena with his sister.
Please welcome from the Illawarra Aboriginal Medical Service Board of Directors and staff. We'd like to present Simon and Wendy Stradley, a gift to show our appreciation for the support they've shown for today's event. Come on, get behind them. The gift is a pair of shoes designed by the local artist Glenn Sutherland. Presenting the shoes from the Illawarra Aboriginal Medical Services Chairman Scott Morgan, CEO and LSM for the Illawarra Hawks star Tyson Demon. Again, thank you, Simon, Wendy, and the Hawks for your strong support of Indigenous people in the Illawarra of Australia. Put your hands together for the team, Simon and Wendy Stradley.
Yes.
Once again, put your hands together. We're just getting some photos now. If our friends from the City Kings are ready, we'll try one more time. Put your hands together for our special presentation there from the Medical Services Centre. Of course, Chief Glenn Sutherland, Scott Morgan, Danny Ellis, and Simon Williams. One more time, please welcome the City Kings. From the Yuin Nation descendant, Tao. Make some noise for your Illawarra Hawks! Janali and Alira.
Today, as we witnessed history being made with the Illawarra Hawks being the first team in the National Basketball League to pay homage to Australia's First Nations people with the first ever Indigenous round and jersey reveal. I would like to acknowledge all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people and non-Aboriginal people alike, and the sponsors, players and staff gathered here today. I extend my personal gratitude to all who have rallied, contributed and supported the Illawarra Hawks and the Illawarra Aboriginal Medical Service to make today happen. I would also like to acknowledge and highlight the absolute significance of today, not only for the NBL or the local Aboriginal community, but Australia's sporting stage overall. Today, the Illawarra Hawks, in partnership with the Illawarra Aboriginal Medical Service, lead the way in showcasing our rich and resilient culture in yet another sporting code. It is on this note that I would like to acknowledge and pay respect to the traditional custodians of the land on which we meet, the Darawal people of the Wadi Wadi Nation. I pay my respects to my elders, past, present, and those of the future, many of who walk among us today, and I also acknowledge all young and emerging leaders. I also acknowledge that my culture has survived and will continue to thrive for many years to come. On behalf of the Darawal peoples, I welcome you. Thank you.
Thank you. your Illawarra Hawks. Retention, local traffic services, KNY. Current plumbing, A, Jet Ogilvy. Sergeant Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, we're starting from the Illawarra Hawks. As we do every week, you want everyone on your feet. We are clapping until the Sydney Kings score a field goal. Get on your feet, we're clapping. We stand, we clap until Sydney scores a field goal.
Kevin White, first personal foul.
For what?
First team foul. Peaceful.
foul against White.
I know,
but
they're White.
Defense!
Oh, nasty!
Yuck! Oh, get it here! That way! They're all the hard work making the counters.
Let's go, Hawks!
Great pass inside.
Hey!
A challenge too big, too strong. He's now by Brad Dooley.
Oh, of course it wasn't, though.
First personal foul, second foul to the free throw line.
He's in foul trouble.
Defense!
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 Rebound!
Time out. Put your hands together. It's been a close time out.